I'll start off with a little Nora Jones / Ann Peoples. I'm just sitting here waiting for you to come on board and turn me on. Like the desert, waiting for spring. Like a schoolgirl, waiting for the spring. I'm just sitting
so don't hold it against me tonight, but way back when I was a kid on the radio, there was this a song by Jim Croce that I kind of liked. See if I can get this thing. Come up here. Here we go. Well, it's about a guy that kind of cock of the walk, but he got taken down at the end. Hustlers, the Bowery's got its bums. The 42nd Street got Big Jim Walker, he a pool shooting son of a gun. Yeah. He's big and dumb as a man can come, but he's stronger than a country horse. And when the bad folks all get together at night, you know they all call Big Jim boss. Just because. They say you don't tug on Superman's cape, you don't spit into the wind, you don't pull the mask out of the Lone Ranger, and you don't mess around with Jim. South Alabama come a country boy. He said, I'm looking for a man named Jim. I am a pool shooting boy, my name is Willie McCoy, but back home they call me Slim. Yeah, I'm looking for the king of 42nd Street. He's driving a drop-top Cadillac. Last week he took all my money, and it may sound funny, but I come to get my money back. And everybody said, Jack, don't you know, you don't tug on Superman's cape, you don't spit into the wind, you don't pull the mask out of that old Lone Ranger, and you don't mess around with Jim. Well, a hush fell over the pool room as Jimmy come bopping in off the street. And when the cut was done, the only part that wasn't bloody was the soles of the big man's feet. Yeah, he was cut in about 100 places. Yeah, he was shot in a couple more. And you better believe it's on a different kind of story when a Big Jim hit the floor. Oh, they say you don't tug on Superman's cape, you don't spit into the wind, you don't pull the mask off that old Lone Ranger, and you don't mess around with Slim. Yeah, Big Jim got it back. Find out where it's at and not let some people strange to you. Even if you do got a two-piece custom-made pool cue. Yeah, you don't tug on Superman's cape, you don't spit into the wind, you don't pull the mask out of that old Lone Ranger, and you don't mess around. Slam dun do 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 do. Thank you.